Also in Henderson, crews responded to a house fire last night around 7. Firefighters arrived at the home in the 2700 block of Highway 41 North. According to the fire department, there was heavy fire coming from the single-wide mobile home. While crews were on the scene, a family member arrived and told them nobody was home at the time.